tell of a story that you always wish that you had been told when you were a small child, but your parents never told you. Not like a Disney story or any of those fucking real ones, like a made-up, cool-sounding story.
I don't understand.
When Rapunzel cut her hair.
Johnny the
Tinker. I can see that going very badly. As soon as somebody like lifts her head up, that's like painful.
How crystal meth will ruin your life.
How crystal meth will ruin your life.
That just makes me sad.
Everyone should be told when they're a child. So this is the story. I need a very childlike name. What's every child?
Johnny.
Okay. So this is the tale of Johnny and how crystal meth ruins his life. Alright, what's going to happen is I'm going to point an end to probing. They're going to start telling the story of Johnny and how crystal meth ruined his life. When I take my finger away, they're going to stop telling the story, and whoever I point at next will continue the story exactly the same place where the last person left off. And hilarity will ensue. So, players, are you ready?
Woohoo!
Yes.
Players, are you ready?
Ready!
Audience, are you ready?
Ready!
Go! Once upon a time, there was a young man named Johnny. Johnny was the handsomest guy in all of the whole school, and all the girls liked him.
And they all wanted to be with him, but Johnny had a problem. He felt lost in the world, and so he decided to go on a quest to try to discover himself in this big, great, vast
world of unknown pleasures. On his quest, he went through a dark and scary forest where he found a house.
Made of meth. He said, wow, I've never seen that much methamphetamine in my life. I'm gonna do it all.
And he walked up to this house of meth, and as he walked up, this skinny old witch came out and said, don't you dare
touch my meth house, because it's meth and you're going to kill yourself if you do it.
But Johnny didn't listen. Oh no. He started doing the meth and doing it and doing it and doing it and doing it.
Doing it and doing it
and doing it over and over again. And so he eventually hit the woman with this baseball bat and got the house to himself. And he just rented rooms to every neighbor in the neighborhood and kept on
giving away all this meth so that him and all his friends could be together and they're fucked up in the head.
Ways. Until one day they
used a hose
to tie off their arms so that they could shoot the meth up. But that didn't work out so well.
Because this was a new strand of meth. One
that was made so potent that everybody
died. So Johnny, he felt
that he needed to go to heaven now because he was dead.
But he didn't go to heaven. He
went to the
hell.
Ironically.
Because there was a lot of
crystal meth there. And he smoked it off, and
he
created the city of Cincinnati.
His soulmate.